family, this is the girl Noor Shahzad. Hope you are having a great time. And today, I'm reacting to the episode of Adventures of Nepop Season 1, Episode 1. I thought I'm always reacting to other stuff of other people's other episodes. Why don't take back and react to my first ever episode of Adventures of Nepop? Plus, I haven't watched this episode in a long time. I remember watching it when I make it first time, and the first episode was a lot of work, obviously, because the first time I have to make the intro and then the episode, then I get to the flow, and that time I was new to Gacha, so it was a little hard, but now I'm used to it. Now it takes me like 4 hours to make an episode, but for like me it would have taken a whole day for making one episode. This 3-minute episode took me 2 days. 2 days, Nurse Family, not kidding right now. But anyways, let's go. I'm super excited to watch this episode again and get the memories back when I was a new at editing. Because I was not good at these things. This is new, and I know that I sucked at editing that time. My editing is still not that good, but it's getting better. And obviously, this is wrong, so apology for the first wrong intro. Designs are not good at all either. They look terrible. I don't think Magikarl's design looked good at all. I think I made Erica's design super unique. I am proud of myself for Erica's design. Nate's design is like fine. William's design I like, so I kept William's and Erica's. And obviously Magikarl's has new maker as Mary now, since Nepop is the queen. So much flashbacks. Adventures of Nepop. What's
trying hard to fight these tears. Crazy worry, messing with my head, this fear, I'm so sorry. You know you gotta get it out.
I love the suspense, like everything I did with the clearly background, it was like, I have to make a bad background, like, until it wasn't. That was dramatic. Did you like it? Let me know in the comments.
Take it, that's what being friends about. I wanna cry, I can't deny. Tonight I wanna get high. I get inside, it isn't right. I gotta live in my life. I know I gotta do it.
Terrible right now. I mean, my design hasn't changed. I still use Kaiden as my character to make neat, but I used more items just like this Utah. I look terrible at that time, so forgive me for that.
You and me together, we can make it better. Way.
how much time it took me to think about the script. It was like, I don't, it's like a little time, but it took me a lot of time to think up the script. Do you ever want to know how I make Adventures of Meatball behind the scenes? I'm making that video very soon. So stay tuned for that. I'm gonna tell you where, how I write the script, how I think about the concepts, how I make Gacha, how I make it, how much time it took me for taking screenshots, editing it. There's gonna be a whole complete video of that. So stay tuned for that. I can't wait to share with you all. I'm just a little busy with these things, but it's gonna be here in this week or the next week. I'm sure I'm gonna be able to make it this time. But let's continue. Also, I want to point out, you must be wondering that Gacha Club has more characters and it's more suitable. But then why did I not switch to Gacha Club? The first thing is, I didn't like Erica in Gacha Club as much as I like her design in Gacha Life. And I didn't like William's design in Gacha Club. Need's design is unique. I have seen my OC and I made Need pop in Gacha Club. But the other characters were not suitable enough. I didn't like Tree's design as much as Lilac is in Gacha Life. I know that most of people have just forgot about Gacha Life, but I enjoyed most Gacha, what Gacha games are unique, and I love editing Adventures of Meatball for Gacha Life, but I do make some things on Gacha Club too. Remember how many tutorials I've done, how much things I have made in Gacha Club too, and the little meme that I make today, the door with her head and haunting Adrian, that was so funny. I was just bored and I think about it and I was like, look, let's make it. Okay, I'm talking a lot. Let's continue. Family, I enjoyed it watching back to back what I used to do. It reminds me of my terrible editing that time. No, I used to struggle a lot, and I'm gonna show you how hard is it to make one episode. I know it's 7 minutes, but it took me a lot of time to think of the concept, the script, the editing took a lot of time to make it actually. So stay tuned for this video where you're gonna see how much I struggled through Adventures of Need Pop, just one episode to make every day. And stay tuned for Saturday for the finale of Adventures of Need Pop, which is gonna be full of secrets, full of darkness, and for the first time ever, a mystery that has never ever you have never seen on my channel. Okay, I will see you very soon, and this is probably the last video of my channel. I was super creative today. I have posted a lot of stuff today. So stay tuned. See you very soon.